Good morning, children. Lesson number 8, public facilities and my school. Question number 1 and 2 we have completed. Now let's write question number 3. Answer in short. Number A question is, which public services do we use? Answer. Use public facilities. Public facilities like water supply, comma, electricity supply, electricity supply, health services, education, transport, transport, postal services, postal services, telephone, fire, fire brigade, police band, band, swimming pools, write down. Public facilities like water supply, electricity supply, health services, education, transport, postal services, telephone, fire brigade, police, banks, swimming pools, etc. Okay, write down this. Then B question. Why should schools have parent teacher association and Mata Palak Sangh? Okay, write down answer. You should know this. Why should be question? Schools have schools have
Parent Teacher Association.
We have in our school, okay, Parent Teacher Association.
Association and Mata Palak Sangh. Mata Palak Sangh. Okay. Answer. School staff. School staff. Parent Teacher Association. Mata Palak Sangh. Because they bring about they bring about a line of between parent and teachers, between parents and teachers. That's the first point. Then parents can help in barriers. Activities of the school. Of the school. Okay. Write down. Then third point. Third point I'm writing. Second, third. We love with the help of both we learn with the help of both teachers and parents. Then 4.1. Their interactions are to our benefit. Okay, these are 4 points. First, second, third, and fourth. Next question then. Write what will happen. Question 4. Right. What will happen? Number A, if boys, and girls are not given and equal rights to education. Okay, answer. Girls will be. Answer right now. If boys and girls are not given and equal right to education, girls will be of education there. Then the society will not prosper because if you educate a girl,
Then whole family will educate it. If you educate a girl child, okay? So girls are equal right to education like boys. Answer. Then next question B. If the community does not help the school, what happens then? Okay, write down answer. The community does not help the school. What happens then? Okay, answer is the community has grown. In the development of school, in the development of school, the community does not have then the school will not be able to provide various facilities like sports equipments, equipments, libraries, okay. So the role of community is to provide the facilities in the school like sports equipment, libraries and laboratories. If the community does not help the school, so these facilities are not available in the school, okay? So in next period we will continue with remaining question answers. Okay, bye everyone.